Hi, it's me again. Week number 5 in our intelligent lockdown. It's also a very special week, especially for the city of Groningen. Because yesterday, it was exactly 75 years ago, that the city was liberated by the Canadians. And normally, we as a university would have had activities to commemorate the students and staff that sacrificed their life for our freedom. So we hope to do that later this year or hopefully next year. Some people talk about a war when they describe the coronavirus, but there are many differences between today and World War II. We now have democracy. We have freedom of speech, we have independent education, and we also have our academic freedom. And that's something we should really cherish. But there are also similarities. And what I see is that, similar to what happened after World War II, there's a lot of resilience. So keep up that, because that's what we need for the time to come, when we have to adapt to what is probably the new normal and is now called the 1.5 meter society. For now, I hope you have a good weekend, enjoy the great weather, and see you next week.